I use the 79 and 32.
I use the 79 mostly.
79 to go to Oregon City to see my family. I think it's a great idea, and without all the turns and all the other stuff, it's just a direct route and everything, and I think that'd be easier and quicker.
Less wait time in between buses. It works for me. I like it.
That's great.